Coffee, soda, and tea all have one thing in common. They all contain caffeine. Caffeine has been linked with infertility and early miscarriage, but not all studies agree on the effect. Part of the problem with these studies is that they rely on people accurately reporting how much caffeine they consume. People aren't always honest about their use of things like alcohol, caffeine, and tobacco. Furthermore, some people may just not realize how much they consume. To try to get around this problem, researchers recently looked at 1,200 women who were trying to conceive. Instead of asking how much caffeine they consumed, they measured the amount of caffeine and caffeine metabolites detected in their blood. A pregnancy was confirmed if a woman had a positive blood pregnancy test. An early miscarriage diagnosis was made if a pregnancy was lost before it was seen on ultrasound. A later miscarriage were those that occurred after being seen on ultrasound. The results are really pretty amazing. Women who had any detectable level of caffeine in their blood prior to conception had an almost five-fold greater risk of an early miscarriage. There was very little impact of caffeine on later miscarriage, except that coffee exerted a greater risk for later miscarriage, whereas soda showed a greater risk for early miscarriage. Our Infertility TV bottom line is really simple. Avoid caffeine if you are trying to conceive. You might want to learn about some of the other lifestyle choices that can impact your ability to get pregnant. Check out this playlist on lifestyle choices like smoking, vaping, alcohol, and marijuana use. But before you go, be sure to like this video. If you have a suggestion for a future episode, leave it in the comments. And don't forget to subscribe to Infertility TV now. It's like having a fertility specialist in your phone.